The Supreme Court on Tuesday asked all states to comply with its order not to stand in the way to release the controversial film Padmaavat, as it dismissed last-ditch efforts by Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh governments to block its January 25th release. Now, actress Raveena Tandon reacts to the entire commotion, stating the film is unstoppable.
Oh, I'm absolutely waiting for Padmaavati and waiting to see it unfold on the big screen. I'm a huge fan of Ranveer and Deepika, and I think they are magic together, and with Sanjay Leela Bhansali in it, this film is unstoppable.
Raveena, however, was present at the screening of director Oner's film, Kuch Bhige Alfaz. The actress was last seen in thriller-drama film Matra. Her future projects are yet to be disclosed.